So it's short before midnight in Moscow again. And you can see, wait here, Mama Russia. It's our famous restaurant. We are like Bill Murray. We are every day again in Moscow because flight system, from wherever you come, you have to go back to Moscow. And every day I have my porridge at Mama Russia. And now, you know, I'm shortly before becoming a Gold Star porridge member, yes? You know, I'm shortly for my 10th porridge at Mama Russia. They are closed for cleaning. This is not how you treat a Gold Star member, Mama Russia. You should not treat me like this. I was expecting your porridge. I needed it to have a little bit feel like home. Okay. You have lost a regular now. We will look for another restaurant. We are going to Ekaterinburg, named after the German Tsarin and Katharina. The funny thing is, I thought, whoa, so we fly at 1:30, we fly 3 hours, 3 and a half, we arrive at 5. Our training normally starts at 12, so we have a time gap, we can sleep. But then I learned, first of all, it's different time zone, it's 3 hours plus, so we arrive at 8, and then the training starts at 10. Dear Jew, you test me very hard, that's okay. Okay, looking forward to see you all. If we look a little bit tired, don't worry, we are okay. Okay, I will go on with my Bill Murray job. Goodbye.